National Weather Service in Raleigh has issued a severe warning for southeastern Forsyth County in central North Carolina, Davidson County in central North Carolina, northwestern Randolph County in central North Carolina, southwestern Guilford County in central North Carolina, until 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. At 5:58 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, a severe thunderstorm was located over Coralimi, or near Moxville, moving east at 50 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Greensboro, High Point, Ashboro, Lexington, Randleman, Thomasville, Linwood, Archdale, Trinity, and Pleasant Garden. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time for the following county, Davidson, North Carolina. Severe thunderstorm watch number 15.